New at 6, we're working to learn more about a building demolition in Boardman. See right here, this is new video from today of the former PondScape on 224. First News has put in calls to Boardman zoning, and they're not certain what's happening at this location. Now, we also checked in with Mahoning County Building Inspection, and they don't have any information. But we'll continue to make those calls and let you know what we find out.